And then there was nothing. Months and months of goddamn nothing. Just frustrating goddamn silence. The shadow had swept through our lives and then hidden away like the yellow-bellied piece of shit that he is.
Mr. West, please, let's stick to the facts. What do you think he was doing during this time?
Damned if I know. Tell you what, though, those months dragged and dragged. The papers wanted names. There was severe public unease. The police force was a laughingstock. You'd never guess that one single sicko could rip this country apart so badly. And then one day, out in the desert, there was an encounter.
What kind of encounter?
A guy driving late one night told us he nearly hit this guy who stepped out in the middle of the road. Apparently, he didn't say much, although the driver was in shock, as you'd expect. He sort of just threw a flyer at the guy's feet. Said he needed help.
Needed help? What kind of help?
Said he needed a ride. To a party. On a boat.